list.
Copy, Wilco.
And as you can see, the main engines have cut off from the first stage. And we have confirmation of a successful separation. Just waiting for that second engine to start up. As you can hear from the crowd cheering downstairs, it sounds like we've had a successful separation and a successful ignition of that upper stage engine. You can see the rocket start to vibrate around as it hits the thicker parts of the atmosphere. In about 10 seconds, that center Merlin engine is going to ignite once more and set the rocket down as gently as possible at the pad at LZ1. Landing burn has begun. On the left-hand side, you can see the first stage approaching the pad. And on the right-hand side, you see the pad shot. Let's watch it land.